Also, a story about my son, a former missionary from Oregon, was invited back into a family's home after a year of them not even wanting anything to do with the missionaries because a former missionary had kicked their dog and had said, if it comes near me again, I'll kick it again. And of course, you know, that's not to be done in the mission field. It's hard to believe it was.